So I'm with Simon, Amy, Aidan, and my dad, and for the next few days we'll be hiking through the Mnweni area of the Drakensberg. I've never been here before, but it's known as one of the more wild and remote parts of the berg, so it should be amazing.
Like the dawn, you broke the dark, my whole earth shook. Well, I was sleeping in the garden when I saw you. Bones of my bones and flesh of my flesh at last.
So after spending the night in the Mbundini cave, the plan for today is to head up Fangs Pass, which looks absolutely magnificent.
You were the brightest shade of sun I had ever seen. Your skin was gilded with the gold of the richest king. Like the dawn, you woke the world inside of me. Were the brightest shade of sun when I saw you.
Daniel, bro, I think I found the roof.
Here it is, right here.
Simon, what do you think of our cave? How are you doing back there, Aidan?
Pretty good, man.
Somehow, how youth would take the blame. Oh.
So after spending the night split between Rattle Cave and our tents, we're now making our way across the escarpment towards Mbundini buttress.